to my 6 gallon series Westenburg. So in the episode of today we're having a lot to do, and so let's get started. In the cinematics from the beginning, you can see that I have started a new district, and I also rebuilt some parts of the main town we got there. So there you can just see me trying to detail there a bit, and there I've decided to build there something like a little curve where everything isn't allowed. So yeah, later you can also see me building this part of the town, go further ahead, right at the train tracks that are right on the right side of it, so that it could connect to the office center sometimes. And here I'm just filling out some other parts of the town, just because there was so empty. Here, and I like move it for this one because you can move the buildings from Rico right next to other buildings or inside of them, so that you can have bigger buildings or more realistic buildings like here. In this area I also have to design everything sometimes, so there I think this will be next episode or in 2 episodes, something like this. And yeah, here can you just see me building a little park, and this park will also have something like a little cafe, and yeah, something like a little market, like it is common in countries like Austria or Germany, and also in Barcelona I think they're also having some of them in Spain. So yeah, here you can see this amazing curbs. I think they're just amazing for this one. And also there came a curb prop line tool, line tool from Leno. That's really amazing, I think. There you can also see where you can also make like roads with them, and so this looks more smooth. Yeah, so right there I will let you alone with this little time lapse, and later I will also tell you something more about this part. At first I tried to build something elevated with the procedural modification, but yeah, it wasn't like I wanted it, so I've then later decided to just make something like a little hill with some garden area. And also with some flowers and with two old tractors, I think, but I'm not sure right now. So, there you can see me trying it out a bit. But then there, every time it wasn't like this, I liked it, so you can see me just trying to copy that one, but yeah, it hasn't worked that much. Then there I got the problem with this tool, so to hire the terrain, but then I made something that I liked and then I decided to keep it. I've just tried to do it like this one, but this hasn't looked too good. So then I've tried it with something like circles of these flowers, but I can't get the middle right there. So also this hadn't worked. Then I thought maybe I can do something like a little circle inside of this, but it wasn't like this one I liked. I liked it. So yeah. Then later decided to build it another way. You've also tried with 6 lanes, but then I've decided this could be looking good, and yeah, I definitely do, I think. You've also tried to make some big bushes for this one, just because why not? And also with these trees, it looks quite cool, I think. It reminds me like some Mediterranean gardens or something like this. And yeah, I also want to connect this roundabout into the other side of the river. There I also want to make something like a waterfront with some places where you can eat and drink. Yeah, this was it from this episode. And enjoy the rest of the cinematics. And if you like the video, show it to me, like this video, or even subscribe to me. Thank you.